He's got a lot of good days ahead of him here. I think what I've been impressed with over the last month is the aptitude for improvement and learning. There was a very clear-cut things he needed to do a lot better coming out of the fall, and you could go through our preseason practice and go like, man, he checked all of those through preseason practice, and last weekend was an extension of that. And that's just a credit to his aptitude as a player.